How fun and competitive do these events get, especially the guys that can really bowl like yourself?
Man, it gets kind of competitive sometimes, but some of these people, like, it's different. Like, I mean, it's a nice bowling alley and stuff like that, but, you know, it's different. Like, the oil patterns and stuff, but it's fun to be, I'll tell you that.